Place the strap over your limb, positioning it in the area to be worked on. Tighten the strap to remove the slack and give you some resistance when applying pressure. Position the tip of the tool over the area to be worked on, and then begin applying pressure with the handle.